you need red food coloring. We also need the cooking liquid. We also need water.